To replace a spark plug, you got to pull the boot off, move it out of the way, put a socket on there, get your ratchet, and I prefer to use an extension, zip it out quickly, finish taking it out. Put the new one in, spin it in there, get it started. Start it with your fingers so you don't strip it or cross-thread it. Get your ratchet and extension and snug it up. Not too tight, you just want it snug. And put the boot back on. And it's as simple as that.